the day before the day. When Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assemble there, the young, the old, the brave, the bold, in their duty to fill at the parish church at noon. The mighty bright of